dobrodošli u novom videu. Danas bomo imeli intergatev u našem družinskem vinogradu u Sevnici.
Na Jablanici. To je naša tradicija že odkar sem se jaz rodil, se pravi 30 let. Vsako jesen beremo vso grozdje, kar ga imamo in tako pridelamo novo vino. 11. novembra, ki je Martinovo, se mošt, ki ga sproti semeljemo in zdrobimo, spremeni v vino.
So hey guys, I hope you're gonna enjoy our new video. Today we are gonna have trgatev on Jablanica. This is a small village on Sevnica. And today, this is a family tradition that we have with our family and friends. So I hope you enjoy.
Indeed, a vintage, or picking grapes as we say it, has been a tradition in my family for the past 30 years. So what we do is, we pick up the grapes, we smash them, we make a something called mošt, which is early wine, and then on the 11th of November, every year, this mošt turns into regular wine that's actually good for drinking, well, most people.
Thank you.
Liked, please subscribe and comment down below. We'll answer to any questions you might have.
See you in our next episode.
See ya.
Zdravo, dobrodošli.
Grozdje uberemo, ga semeljemo, ga posušimo. Posušimo.
Hey guys, I really hope you enjoy our video tonight. So I really hope you enjoy our video. I'll see you. Why did you say I'll see you? Okay.
Because you're alone.
I know.